Hello, welcome. Do you have a problem with your Chrome browser and want to reset to default? Let me show you how. Open your Chrome browser. Click on the three vertical dots. Scroll down and select Settings. On your left-hand side on your browser, navigate to Reset Settings and select Restore Settings to their original defaults. Click on Reset Settings to reset. If you liked this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.